everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, you know what to do. Today's video is going to be a review about a song. This song is a new song that's just out, and it's not one of those songs that I would listen to now, but I grew up with this band, and I'm going to do a story time on my first concert, which was at their concert. It won't be in this video, it will be in another video. I'm going to find out some information about this song, and then I'm going to review the song, and at some stage my glasses might appear and there's going to be a little light flick in them, so please understand that I am blind and I need glasses to see, okay? So yeah, let's just get on with the video, and yeah. So the name of the song is Hello My Love, and it's by Westlife. And of course, being Irish, I'm an Irish typical stereotype with the Westlife situation. I'm going to do some research and find out who wrote the song. I've heard that Ed Sheeran wrote the song. I've listened to the song. I absolutely adore the song, so I might be bopping away to the song. But I can't find any information as to who wrote the song, so I've been told that Ed Sheeran wrote the song. Are you ready for this?
No. No one knows all the things that I've been through with you.
Well, where do I start? Definitely an Ed Sheeran vibe off the song, but brilliant song nevertheless, but if I'm saying that because I'm biased, because I've loved Westlife since I was 9 years old. And three of them come from Connacht, so I love the theme of the song, and it's a very relatable song. It's very Westlife though, like it's very like, they were the first concert I ever went to. I went actually on my birthday and to Lansdowne Road, but it's no longer Lansdowne Road, it's called the Aviva. I remember the day so well. I personally believe it's a really good song. If Westlife wasn't a thing that you liked, don't listen to it, because it is a very Westlife-y song. The video reminds me of One Direction, Steal My Girl. For some strange reason, I'm getting that kind of vibe off it. Their video was absolutely brilliant too. A lot of thought and work went into it. It's like, it's on the same lines as Steal My Girl, but there's like a hint of difference, because whereas One Direction theme was kind of more towards like everything in a desert. That's just my personal opinion on it, and I absolutely adore the song, and it's probably on repeat for like 10 million different songs. And thank you for supporting me, and keeping me going and my subscriber count doubling. Hopefully I'll have 750 by the end of the month and we can continue growing this channel. I'm more than likely going to be doing a giveaway at 1k subscribers, so if I could get there sooner the better. Thank you for watching this video. Much love. Peace. Bye. Oh, hey there. Just in case you forgot, I have some other videos that I'd love you to check out. And don't forget to hit on that subscribe button and give us a big like. Thanks guys, see you next time. Bye!